Today we're installing a Saddleman Sissy Bar Pad, a universal mount compatible with pretty much any motorcycle backrest. It's a quick, simple upgrade that'll notably improve comfort as you ride while adding a nice touch to your bike's overall style. For this install, you're going to need a standard set of Allen keys, a marker, a carving tool, and a hook tool. Step 1. Lay down your new Sissy Bar Pad on a flat, workable surface and position the universal template on the top of the pad. Step 2. Place the bracket on top of the template. Line it up with the mounting holes and draw circles where the holes line up. Step 3. Use the template as a guide to carve out your 3 mounting holes. Step 4. Locate the safety bolt and mount it above your last hole. Pull the vinyl down to expose the thread hole and tighten in the screw. Step 5. Pull back the vinyl and zip the pad shut with your hook tool. Step 6. Attach the mounting bracket onto the remaining 2 holes. Step 7. Slide the sissy bar under the mount, center it, and tighten the bolts all the way. If you have any additional questions about fitment or comfort, contact us today at 800-397-7709 or sales@saddleman.com, and one of our knowledgeable product specialists will help you find the right setup for your motorcycle.